certainly can't count them out. But Richmond finding so much joy down the left side with Bolaños free again, and his cross deflected in. It's two. And the dream start extends for Richmond kickers. Not sure if that was an own goal or if Bentley got his head to it. Either way, Richmond's 2-0 up in the 21st. And again, it comes from a Bolaños cross. I think that's an own goal. Bentley looked like he was trying to claim it. I think that went off Shalom Duty last.